Oh, you're too kind. No, no, please. Keep going. Oh, Lassie, it's you. I did it. I won the annual Bird Movie Award once again. Oh, imagine that face DJ Grooves must be pulling now, eh? Here, take this tiny insignificant movie prop to match your tiny insignificant efforts in securing my victory. You're expecting more or something? Forget it. Go, shush, get out of here.
They told you to. No one told us, right? Good. He's got plenty. He's not made this one. station. Blow it up! That got the bomb from Train Rat here. Should I use it? Maybe I should save it in case someone shows up.
Bang!
who we've got here. This last timepiece is all mine. If you... You arrived on this planet, these timepieces have been falling from the sky. Now, I can understand if you feel they belong to ye. I get it. But did you know I can rewind time? With one timepiece, I could reclaim the trophy that belongs to me. That's right, the Loss of Award 42. I got second place at the 42nd Annual Baird Awards. Me! Can you imagine? I need just one timepiece to fix this mistake. Can't you spare just one timepiece? Oh, you're a greedy young lass, aren't you? Well, if you want this timepiece back so bad, come and get it! Remember this little bomb? This time, it's attached to you instead of me lovely train.
1 minute and 20 seconds.
Better cover your ears! This bomb is gonna be loud! Aha!
The bomb.
Time's ticking away.
says ready! Come here!
8 7
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.